If you struggle to forgive yourself for your past mistakes or fuck-ups, then you need to listen to this video. For many years, I was caught up with the guilt that was associated with the things that I'd done in the past that had hurt or damaged other people. And it's taken me a very long time to forgive myself. There's things I've done that if I could go back and change it, I would do it in an instant. And that's the part I want you to acknowledge here. That whatever you did, whatever damage was caused, if you were given the opportunity right now to go back and undo what you did, would you do it? And if the answer is yes, then that's a clear indication that whatever you did at that time was not done with the intent of hurting someone else, was not done with the purpose to create destruction in someone else's life. And that's the first thing you need to know here, is that it was not intentional. You didn't mean to hurt someone. Even if back then you feel like you intentionally wanted to hurt someone, then understand that that was coming from someone who was already in pain. You. Hurt people hurt people. So this was not a personal vendetta against someone else. It was a projection of pain that you had not yet become aware of. You were ignorant to your own wounds, and therefore ignorant to your own behaviors and your own actions. Now, I'm not saying that you condone the actions or behaviors. You're not condoning it, but you need to let go of it. And the only way you can let go is to forgive yourself for what you did. Understanding that what you know now, the guilt or the information or the awareness that you have, you did not know that back then. You've only begun to realize the pain that was influencing that action or those behaviors that created damage in someone else's life. A massive thing that will help with this is reaching out to that person you feel like you hurt and asking them for forgiveness. Whether they give it to you or not, it doesn't matter. You have said your piece. You have apologized to them. You have accepted that what you did was wrong and probably hurt this person. And that is an acceptance of self. And today you can reflect back and acknowledge that your actions and your behaviors back then were not from someone who was healthy, was from someone that was wounded from the past. But now, this is your opportunity to heal it. This is also your opportunity to use the information you know now and take responsibility for that so you can avoid these mistakes, failures, or fuck-ups as you move forward in your life. Because again, hurt people hurt people. But if you have healed, then you have no underlying pain, resentment, or insecurity that can be used to inflict pain on someone else, because you are a healthy individual. Why are you healthy? Because you've been able to forgive yourself for what you've done in the past. Take this with you and let me know how you do. Stay strong.